The Productor Chrome extension just came out with the Tumblers feature. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to use this feature for your Tumblers if you're designing for them and how to create that double-sided design. It's pretty simple, pretty easy to use. I had a few people reach out to me in my Facebook group and asking me how to use it. So let's go ahead and get into the content and break it down. And I am doing a $50 giveaway. That's gonna be down below in the description and in the pin post in the comments. Just go ahead and follow all the information. It will show you how to enter the contest. It's a free money, free $50. Sign up for it, enter the contest, and I will announce the winner in a week. All right, so the Productor just updated the Chrome extension, and now you can edit the Tumblers in here, right? Which is pretty cool. I made a previous video on a different Chrome extension called Snap for Merch by Amazon. And you can pretty much do the same exact thing in a way, but they have patterns. You can see this is it right here. This is the one right here. And this is the Productor one, which I was waiting for them to come out with. So let me show you how to use it if you're confused. I know there are a few people that reached out to me and they were confused on how to use it. So let's go ahead and upload a design. Okay, and this is the back end of my Amazon Merch on Demand account. If you're unaware of what this is, go to merch.amazon.com, sign up for a free account. Okay, what it is, you upload a design to a product and it becomes live on Amazon when you publish it. When a customer makes a purchase, okay, they ship and print the product for you. You don't take care of no customer service. So right here, Tumblr, we're gonna hit 25% and then we're gonna go ahead and hit duplicate. And as I hit that, it's basically going to get the image. Okay, you're gonna see right here, right? It put it at a 25% as far as like the scalability, it put it, you know, right there. Now if I go ahead and hit 50, duplicate, it made it bigger. And then 75, duplicate, and it's gonna go ahead and put the image on each side. You see how it's making it bigger, and you can adjust it right here. So if I wanted to do like 80, 95, I can put that in right here. But let me show you an example of what it looks like on the actual Tumblr. So give you an idea of what it looks like, right? And then I come down over here, let's say I wanted to do 100%, right? 100% duplicate. All right, pretty cool. Now, like with me personally, you can see it's a little bit too close to the red lines. So I'll probably bring it down to 95 and then duplicate. All right, boom. That's pretty nice right there. And then if I wanted to, you know, I can just hit duplicate and download, right? And then it will actually, I'll download the actual image. You see it right here, download it right here, just in case you want to use that actual image. Pretty cool. So I downloaded it, has the PNG format for us, and then it uploaded it over here. Right, so pretty self-explanatory how you can use every single percentage here as far as like scaling the image up. You can duplicate it, it can duplicate and download, right? Which is really nice. One thing I ran into is, so for example, when uploading the design, you want to make sure you upload it up here. If you upload it straight to here, I get like a little glitch sometimes right here. So just making sure that you upload it here. And the tool is Productor for Merch by Amazon. It's pretty user-friendly. I know that a few people have been, you know, as far as the app and or the Chrome extension itself, it's a really awesome Chrome extension. You can do a lot with it, and I know that they're doing some updates. If you're having any issues with anything like that, I would reach out to them in their public Facebook group. They're pretty good with customer service and answering questions and staying on top of everything. And especially with all the stuff that this Chrome extension can do, there's a lot in here. So them updating it and pushing stuff, and I know I see certain people like, oh, the stats are not updating correctly. I'm pretty sure there's stuff that they have to optimize inside the app. So if you're unaware of that, definitely go download this app. It's free. You can see I have it already installed, so it says remove from Chrome extensions. You should say add to Chrome extension. But other than that, Productor for Merch by Amazon, you see how I use that for the Tumblers. If you have any questions or concerns, please leave a comment down below and make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up if you got any value out of it. And also, if you're unaware, this is my top research design vault. 460 plus niches. We should be hitting over 500 niches by the end of this month. Honestly, I release niches every single week as far as design inspiration and different ideas and what's selling as of right now, what's trending and what people are buying. You're trying to get ahead of the competition to help you make sales with your print on demand business. There's a lot of people back here that are having success with this. You can see what you could get, the niche name, related keywords, number of competition, and the link. There are people back here that are making sales, making money, and have a better understanding of what they should be designing for when it comes to creating a design for a t-shirt, right? So that's the one of the most important thing when people look at any other stuff is like, they don't know what's selling. And this is like what they should be creating. Okay, everything is trademark checked and copyright checked back here too as well. So you don't have to worry about that. But I always recommend that you always double check for this. I say this in all my videos because I'm human. I do make mistakes on my end too as well. And it happens to me sometimes where I'll, you know, create something, then I go back and check. I'm like, wait, oh, dang. It's trademarked. I can't create this design. So it's all, you always double check everything that you do because it's your business too as well. If you're trying to take this serious and make money and take it to that next level, I highly recommend Top Research Design Vault. And if you want to learn how to create designs with AI, watch this video right here next. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out.